Hey. Do me a favor. Take that shit off.
We will cut away your soul!
Thanks.
Shit, little asshole.
Listen to me. Okay. They know you freed me. It's not safe here. So come with me, come on. Fine, don't come with me, but you can't stay here. You have to run because they will kill you. Do you understand me?
Yeah. Go!
As you can. Stay off the roads. Keep moving no matter what. Go.
We gather at the rising.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, if you can hear me. Look, it's Schizo. He sold me out. The Rippers. Boozer, they're coming. Warn Iron Mike.
Drop on me. Should have done more than burn your tat off, Jesse. Should have slit your goddamn throat. Oh,
Almost there. Boozer. Lost Lake Camp, come in. Gizzo's on his way with Rippers. Do you read me? Does anybody read me? Lost Lake. Damn it! There. Boozer, are you there? Ricky, Lost Lake Camp, is anyone there?
Deacon.
Yeah, it's me. Wait, hold on.
Deacon, Mike sent riders to find you.
Ricky, the Rippers are after Boozer.
Deacon? No.
Hey, don't shoot, it's Deacon. My Mike sent us to find you. Rippers!
Where are you going? I'll keep up with you. We need to get back to the camp. Don't worry, I got this.
We gotta stop them.
Deep. You're gonna be okay. You're gonna be okay. Now listen. Look at me. I'm looking for Boozer and Schizo. Do you know them? Do you know where they are?
I don't know. Everything just happened so fast. They were everywhere. The Rippers. They were all over the camp, and they were torturing us. They took me. They took Chad and Eric and me.
Hey, listen. What's your name?
Nicole.
Do you know how to use a gun?
Yeah.
Okay. See that tower up there? I want you to go up there. I want you to lay down. If any Rippers come through here, you blow their goddamn heads off. I'm gonna go find your friends. Okay? Go.
Yeah.
almost killed me.
Did it.
Thank you.
Quiet. No time for that now. You guys know Nicole, right? All right, listen to me. Head west to the footbridge. She's up in the watchtower. You go there, you help her. I don't want any more rippers coming in through the marsh. You got it?
You're a godsend. I was praying so hard.
Hey, go. Go. All right, Nicole. I did my part. Now you do yours.
Let her go.
Please, don't.
You're all lost. Lost!
No, 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 no.
Put your weapons down! Cease fire!
It's over!
It's over!
I thought you were gonna stay inside.
I heard someone yelling. I just couldn't let him die.
Wait. Hold up. What the hell was that?
It's over. Yeah, I and Mike negotiate a ceasefire.
Wait, what? What the hell is going on?
Let's go find out.
You okay? Come on.
I'm sorry about everything.
Oh, God, me too.
Mike, this is all just a big misunderstanding. They only want...
You attacked my camp. Murdered my people. You call that a misunderstanding?
You broke our treaty. You come onto our land. You steal
our
supplies.
You
attack it. You kill my people.
Mike, listen to me. I made a deal.
Hey, whoa. Weapons down.
Get low. Hold.
Hi, Schizo. I'd like to hear about that deal.
God
damn it, just wait!
Why don't you tell him? Tell him how you sold us out to them.
What the hell do you want me to
do? Oh, fucking goddamn it, Skizzle. Why don't you tell him or I'm gonna cut your throat?
Okay. Okay! I made a deal with Carlos, okay? Mike. But it wasn't. It wasn't to sell out the camp. I swear, it was just them, the two of them, him and Boozer. That's all that he wants, just them.
Yeah, how's that deal working out for you?
I did it to save the camp, Mike. I did it to fix shit, to restore the treaty he broke. Mike.
Zeke. It's good to see you breathing, but let him go.
What?
Deke.
Okay. Okay, so... is what he says true? About you making a deal?
Only lies tell lies. Yeah. It's true.
Okay. So we give you Deke. William. Biker boats, whatever the fuck you want to call them. But you leave Lost Lake alone.
You will rest in peace. You have my word.
And that's something, isn't it? Your word. Grand fucking poobah of the R.I.P.
Hey, we come here under a flag of truce.
Truce my ass! This is my camp. My people! You don't come here with some blood-stained flag of truce and demand shit! Not from me! Now, I don't care what you think these boys have done. I don't care why you want them. All I know is you're not getting them.
Mike, please.
We had a deal.
No, this is the deal, Carlos. And it's the only one you're getting. Now, you take your people, and you get the hell out of Lost Lake. Or we all die together. Right here. Right now.
Our treaty stands.
Always has. From where I'm standing.
You son of a bitch!
Boozer! All right. Escort them out of my fucking camp.
Hey, we ain't through. Carlos.
Get low, brother.
Deke, stand aside. Stand aside!
I just want to say...
Taking the lockup.
Fuck that, we'll take care of
him. Get off him! I keep trying to tell you boys something. And you won't listen. This is not how we do things around here. We do not barter with lives, and we do not murder people in cold blood. Get him out of here.
Get off me.
We're gonna give him a fair trial. Like civilized people. And he's gonna get what's coming to him.
I'm not sorry, Mike. I'm not. God damn it, I tried. I tried to save his camp. The Rippers won't stop. Carlos is not gonna stop. You hear me? They won't stop!
You know who that was? Jesse.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I guess being a cult leader at the end of the world wasn't enough to keep him busy. He was after some payback as well.
That motherfucking son of a bitch.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm guessing he's known about us for quite some time. That night at Crazy Willie's, that wasn't some random Ripper attack.
And Skizzle was gonna sell us out to him? Where'd they take him? I'm gonna find him and break his fucking neck.
Hold up, leave Skizzle for right now. Get your gear together. Some Molotovs, all the ammunition you can carry.
Wait, what are you thinking? And I already know it's a bad
idea. Yeah, it's a bad
idea,
but we're gonna do it anyway. I need to go and get the explosives from the lodge and the deck cord from Skizzle's cabin. Meet me at the bridge. I'll explain on the way. Hey, you good with this, brother?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.